You know, Alps Outdoors does a great job of providing products that are not only useful to hunters, but have all the extras that if we sat down and brainstormed, we'd come up with. Here's their Traverse X in the Extreme line. Just getting my stuff ready for an evening bow hunt here. Put my hunter safety system harness in there. But a ton of capacity, 2,900 cubic inches, which is lots. They give you lots of pockets. You can put your shooting sticks along the wing sides. The wings have lots of room. I even pack a full set of knives with me. It's got a hydration port in the back. It's got two aluminum stays in the back for support, so it's like a built-in back support system within the pack. This one I really like because I hunt not only with a rifle, but with a crossbow and a bow. And you can pull out a buttstock holder, and I can get my crossbow in here, cocked or uncocked, or it's wide enough to accommodate a bow. And of course, lots of fasteners on the sides and stuff so you can lock everything down. It's not gonna come off. The last thing you wanna do is be climbing up a ridge or a hill and have your bow fall off your back or your rifle. Anyways, if you're looking for a really good, rugged, all-around hunting pack, the Traverse X really has you covered for volume, for pockets. You could basically use it as an overnight pack, day pack. Look them up, Alps Outdoors with a Z.com.